Hello everyone, my name is Valentin and I'm from Vientiane in Bulgaria. In the end of the last week, I showed you a trade concerning the metal copper. It's too early to make a recap of the video, but I'm just going to show that it's performing well for now. It's going on track, and hopefully by the end of the week it will manage to reach the target where we can close and make some nice profit. This week I'm going to show you trade concerning the metal platinum. The analysts were talking about the support level around 940, which if the price was going to break, the falling will continue. However, after the drop in the past several days, the price settles around the levels around 960, and into my eye, this is a good opportunity to enter into a long position. Here we can also observe that I've drawn the range in between which the price is moving since the beginning of 2018. This will be really a big target to put here, but if somebody wants, he can play it like this. My trade for this week is relatively short term, and it's on 1 hour chart. As we can see here, I've drawn the buying zone into the green rectangle. Here the price consolidates, and if it tries to break it, I'm going to enter, and until I'm going to hold it for several hours, maybe one day, till it reaches the target, which is based on the previous consolidation around here. I think this is going to be a good and quick trade because the price settles above the support level, and the analysts are talking again that the momentum is bullish for the moment. If the price tried to break this range, this price around here, around 954, I'm going to wait, not going to enter here. Probably wait for buying formation around the levels of the previous consolidation, and I'm going to try it from there with a tight stop, and the target will stay the same. Whoever wants, he can try to hold the trade for a bigger target, but for now I'm not sure that this is very reasonable. I'm going to try, if it reached the level here, I'm going to try to close almost everything here. Probably I'm not going to leave any size, but if somebody wants, he can lock some profit here and to wait for further development of the trade. And yeah, this was the quick trade for this week. Hopefully you're going to like it. It's a short-term one. Don't forget to follow us in our Facebook and Twitter page, because there we're going to post live signals about how to execute the trade and suggestions as well. Thank you very much for watching, and till next time.